at noon, the Broward County Sheriff's Office is investigating the death of a man hit by a tri-rail train. Chopper 4 was over the scene at about 9:30 this morning. Pompano Beach Fire Rescue tells us the man was in his 30s. They have not identified him, but they say he died at the scene. Right now, investigators believe it was an accident. They say the man died after he tried to grab onto the train, apparently to try to get on.